this gym with 4 fouls, you got a problem. You better use every one of them out there, right? Okay?
Yeah, jump around, grab a rebound and pump the sound. Big Ron, Big Maz in town. Razzle, razzle, yo, and I gazzle. Or should I say dunk, dunk like Jordan. I pump, pump, double, platinum me up. I'm taking them to the hoop until it's time for me to go. So I suggest you sit back and check my flow, yo. Give it up.
3, 2, 1, Boston!
It's been 42 years since I've known this brother. Orchard Park, y'all. You know, Yeoman Street, Adams Street, Bataan Court, all of that. But man, Mike, I just want to say that I love you, man. It's good to watch this whole thing come first circle.
Yo, we gonna be the MCs. Like DMC. Incredible inspiration, man. That was like a drop the mic moment.
And it's important for the young people to hear this. He always puts his education first. He works hard, very hard, to be where he is today. And I also want to get kudos to Mrs. Gilbert. That's the mother that stood right behind her. And I called Mrs. Gilbert, who always supported me. And here he is, and I'm delighted today to introduce Boston.
Just to win some talent shows. We didn't know where we were going, what we was doing, but I think we had some of the best mothers and the fathers who raised us to be the men that we are.
Let's do it one time at the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
How many of y'all already have a good time? This is called the special halftime performance.
You know how we sing, how we switch off, is what Mike does behind the scenes.
Happy birthday! birthday to you, Mike Bivins.
I just want to say happy 50th birthday to my favorite member of New Edition and BBD, Michael Lamont Bivins. He's representing your 40 rich girls. We love you, Mike.
Happy birthday, Mike. Happy birthday.
Girl, I must warn you, I sense something strange in my mind.
We're all here for one reason, and that's for my husband, and I love you, baby. Yeah. Yeah.
Ha ha.